Hey, just a short video on Plagiolepis alluaudi. This very tiny yellow ant comes from Madagascar. It's one of the most invasive ant species in the world, especially in greenhouses and houses. It lives under flower pots, so if you remove the flower pots where they are, you will find that kind of things with a lot of brood, lots of queens, and a huge amount of yellow tiny ants. They will start forming very long trails as soon as you remove the flower pots and just move everything to another flower pot. Because they feed on aphids and scale insects, the gardeners don't really like them. They try to get rid of them, but it doesn't work. They've got too many queens and it's very easy for them to form new nests. So the best way not to have them is to quarantine your plants when you buy some new ones. Just put them in a plastic container, check if there are no ants coming out. You can even put some water at the bottom of the plastic container and some oil on the wall so the ants can't climb if they come across the water. That is really all you can do. Once they are somewhere, you cannot get rid of them. So you better be careful when you buy new plants. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching.